As we all know, an air conditioner in your room will help you get the comfort you expect and have a very sweet, comfortable sleep. And these days, there are air conditioners in the living room, which might be working throughout the day. Don't you think, if it's giving you happiness in terms of comfort, it must be damaging in some way to something? If you think so, you're right. Air conditioners might be giving you the happiness on one side, but on the other side, the chemicals used in them, like CFCs, the chlorofluorocarbon, which causes ozone layer depletion, and HFCs, which is a greenhouse gases, are currently being used, which contributes to something called as greenhouse effect, where both are causing damages to our earth. It could also be creating a bigger problem for human life in the future. So don't you think it must be solved? How do we solve this problem? Due to these problems in the present air conditioner, we thought of redesigning the model, which could cool the air without the chemicals and would be less harmful to the nature. You will find other info about the model in the website. Thank you.